Hi guys, welcome to This War of Mine. This is a post-war game that has quite a deep story to it as you go along. You get a choice, well you don't get a choice, you get 3 out of 4 possible characters to play with. Blah 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 blah. You can read that if you like. Basically, you just have to live day by day, surviving, creating, cooking, all sorts of shiz. So to begin with, we need two. Gain access. Grab everything. Yes, very, very good. Need to make a metal workbench, quite important. Make a shovel. No, not yet. No, okay. Actually, you're slightly sick, so it's probably a good idea if I get you to make a bed and sleep so you can recover. Yes. It's going very, very well so far. I haven't got any medicine, so oh, slightly sick parvlay won't get any better. That's it, you recover. Come on. That's it. You start clearing that. you pick that. Right. Bruno, as you can see, is a good cook. Well, part of that here is a fast runner, which would be good for scavenging. What have you found, son? Okay. And old Betsy up here, okay, he is good at bargaining, which is always handy. Because we do get people knocking on the door every now and then. Do we have any more lockpicks? No, we don't. Right. So we need to make some more. It's nearly night time as well. Bandages, very, very good. You'd better just make one more, mate. Oh, it's night time. Okay. She wants to guard, he wants to guard, and he wants to scavenge. Even though he's a little sick, but... you know, huge amount of materials, lots of weapons, lots of parts, danger, some meds, lots of food. Let's go there. I want to take that. Okay, we're going to need food, parts mainly. Let's go. Right, night one. Let's have this. Damn dirty rat. Whoa. Okay. It's definitely important. Yep. Let's just clear everything so when I come back, everything's fine. So I'd have to bring the shovel next time I come to collect everything. Well, as much as I can carry anyway. Is doing a good job. Very, very much. Let's pick that so I don't have to bring any more lockpicks. More meds. What's that? Moonshine. clear upstairs as well. Wood. Okay. Go. I need to bring another lockpick next time. Must remember. I didn't get a chance to make a second one. Right. Well, that was night one and day one. Hope you guys enjoyed watching, and I will do another episode.